What's good, YouTube? It's Jay Ryder and another reaction video. Today, Mariah Carey's Obsession. I think that's what it's called, right? Yeah, y'all been, multiple people requested it. I'm like, let's do it, because I did the warning from Eminem, you know? So, his diss to Mariah. Now, this is Mariah's diss to Eminem. So, yeah. But before we start, please subscribe, like, share, you know, yeah, turn that notify bell on, because I do these videos at random. I haven't been posting as much, I know, trying to get to it, been kind of busy with work, so yeah. Subscribe, you know, subscribe. For the people that is not subscribed and just, you know, watching for the first time, hopefully you like it up, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, if you like the content, subscribe. But, yeah, let's get to the video. I'm going to do, for the people that actually watch my videos, I'm going to do it a little different today, because I've been getting blocked, man, with these videos. So I'm gonna pause it, you know, for y'all. You know, so I'm saying. But yeah, let's get to it. Alright. Mariah's a little beef. Okay, hold on. Alright.
And I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
Why are you so obsessed with me? Alright, hold on. I haven't watched this in a while, but man, her dressing up like Eminem in this video was crazy. Because I remember when I first watched it, I'm like, is that who that's supposed to be? That like Eminem. But on the record, Mariah got real big balls for this, you know what I'm saying? But let's get back to it. Crazy, man. Crazy. I got respect for Mariah, because ain't no R&B artist ever attacked Eminem, so respect, you know what I'm saying, respect.
It must be the ear, cause you be poppin', heard you get it poppin'.
What y'all think? Did y'all think Eminem hit that? What y'all think? You know? I mean, I think he did, though, you know? Because you know how girls be like, no, he ain't hit this, he ain't hit that. But, yeah. Let's get back to it.
That you're upset with me. Oh, finally found a girl that you couldn't impress. Last man on the earth still couldn't get this. You're delusional, you're delusional. Boy, you're losing your mind. It's confusing, you're confused, you know. Why you wasting your time? Got you all fired up with your Napoleon complex. See it right through you like you're bathing in Windex.
But man, yeah, it's crazy. They got Eminem stalking Mariah. You know, obsessed, you know, like the song says. But I forgot what the beef was really like the full depth of the beef, but I don't know, like, what happened? Like, what happened? Cause I think Mariah shot first, right? I don't know, I forgot. Y'all know, man. Let me know in the comments, because I forgot. Like, I totally forgot. But let's get back to it. Why she doing Eminem like that though? With the blow dryer and stuff, you know? And I'm actually surprised that Eminem didn't really go too hard, you know what I'm saying? Like on her. I think he just made that warning song and that's it. Which, you know, was kinda, he kinda went hard, but I don't know. I just feel like, come on now, y'all know Eminem. He could have murdered her, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, Mariah after this didn't really have a big career. I think it was like probably one of her last okay albums. I think, yeah. Well, let's get back to it.
You out of breath, hope you ain't waiting. Telling the world how much you miss me. But we never were, so why you tripping? You a mom and pop, I'm a corporation. I'm the press conference, you a conversation. Oh, 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 oh. Why you so obsessed with me? And boy, I wanna know. Lying that you're sexing me when everybody knows. It's clear that you're upset with me. Oh, finally found a girl that you couldn't impress. Last man on the earth still couldn't get this. You're delusional, you're delusional. Boy, you're losing your mind. And it's confusing, yo. You're confused, you know. Why you wasting your time? Got you all fired up with your Napoleon complex. See it right through you like it.
But man, Mariah still look good though. So, yeah. I'd be obsessed too, right? But no, I don't. Man, I don't know. Like, I never. I don't know. I never really seen, like, M, like, really holla at Mariah like that. I mean, I don't know. So, I don't know. Like I said, this came out the blue when I first heard about it, you know? And, when I was just like, when I first saw watch the video, I'm like, dang, like, what's going on? You know what I'm saying? Like, what's up, you know? But, like I said, man, Mariah Carey, man, the hardest R&B singer, because she went with M, so you gotta give her props for that, you know? Because ain't nobody else did it. Britney Spears didn't do it. Christina Aguilera didn't do it. And who else did he always, like, talk, like, just picked on in the songs? I don't know, other people, so. Yeah, let's go back. One thing. How she like pull it off though? She actually look like Eminem in this video, like for real though. Like, ain't that crazy? Like, man, I remember, like I said, when I first seen it, I'm like, yo, is that Eminem? Like, she got it spot on. And even to this day, like, Eminem's still wearing like a gray hoodie. He's always hoodied up, so that's funny. But yeah, let's go back. Why she do him like that and get hit with that bus like that? That shot's fire right there. That's when Eminem was like, oh, hold on. Like, hold up. You ain't about to do me like that in your video. Let's get back to it. Crazy. Oh man. But man. But do I personally like the song? Nah, I don't. I mean, I didn't really like the song when it first came on out, man. Still don't really like it. But I mean, I can't really say anything. I mean, Mariah Carey, man, she can blow. You know what I'm saying? Probably not no more, you know. But I think she can. You know what I'm saying? All that. What's that? Her last performance was. She started cracking her voice. It's all good, you know. She old. You know what I'm saying? She like 50 now. But I don't know. All I'm saying is like. You gotta give her props, you know what I'm saying? Like, what R&B singer ever, you know, came at M? So, I mean, I give her props for that. Did she win? I give her, you know, I mean, she didn't win, you know, but it wasn't, I feel like it wasn't that big of a beef, you know? I know Nick Cannon got into it and stuff like that, you know? But that's just forever ago. Who cares anymore, right? You know, but, yeah. That's the reaction, y'all. But if you like the video, like it up, share it up, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And yeah, please support the channel, man. I know I haven't been uploading, but I'm gonna try to upload more because I've been really busy with work. So yeah, you know, bear with me, y'all. But shout out to all the subscribers, man. What's up, y'all? And hopefully y'all keep rocking with me. And yeah, also I do music too. Check out the music channel, man. Link is in the description, you know. And if y'all want to, go follow me in my social networks, you know what I'm saying? You know, whatever. But yeah, man. All right, y'all, man. Till the next video.